There are 24 rows and 30 columns in one. So I multiply 24 multiplied by 30 is 0, 0. And 2, when it's going up, 2 multiplied by 3 is 6, but I have a 7, so the answer is 700. This is the multiplication, what I do in rows and columns in one.